Hello, I'm very happy to introduce myself. My name is Thuy, my full name is Đoàn Thị Thuy. I'm 22 years old. I was born in Thái Bình City. I'm a student. There are five members in my family. My father, my mother, my older sister, my younger brother and me. I love my family so much. I like so many things. Such as myself, chè, phở cuốn. I think that it's so delicious and cheap. My least favorite is listening to music, reading the book, watching film, shopping, and so on. My dream will become a good minister and travel around the world. And I also hope that my dream will come true. Surely, I try my best to make it come true. The next, I will tell to you a day of Mary. She start her study at 7 a.m. She stop at 11:45 a.m. for her lunch with her friend. In the afternoon, she finish her study at 5 p.m. Then she go home. She do her homework at 6 p.m. She has a dinner with her family at 7 p.m. She watch TV at 8 p.m. She go to shower at 9 p.m. She take up her clothes at 10:30 p.m. She sleeping at 11 p.m. The end of all the merry day. Thank you for listening and see you soon.